Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. Today on Painter Whopper Plopper, a friend of mine said I don't really do a whole lot of top water, so I'm gonna go ahead and paint this thing up. I'm trying a new position on my camera. Somebody made a remark, sometimes it's hard to see because my hand's in the way when I'm painting, so I'm gonna try this and see how well it works. I'm gonna go ahead and just take some black ink. Put my airbrush. No, don't have to need to put maybe two drops in there. Going to come across the back top of it. I'm trying to really keep the paint off of that as much as I can. I got a stupid fly in here that's been driving me nuts. Moved everything. I'm gonna try to come here on the side of it and put in some ghost scales just up here on this top edge. Really not ghost scales, but some light scaling. turn it over or turn it around. We're gonna repeat that same process. Should have went ahead and taped that off. I'm gonna have to come back and paint that white and pearl again. I've mixed up some shade shift, trying a new color. I'm gonna try to get this back over it, but I doubt I'm going to. I didn't quite go darker as I did on the other side, but I think I'm gonna screw up if I do this, but clean this out of my airbrush. All that is just regular tap water straight out of the faucet. Gonna put a little bit of 50-50 in there. That's 50% alcohol and 50% water. As I said, I mixed this up. Don't know how it's gonna work, but we're gonna try it and see what it looks like. This has a blue tint to it now. I want to heat set that real quick. As I said, I don't know if that blue is going to come out in it that much or not. What I've done is took that emerald green and added some blue candy to it. I can see a hint of that blue but I don't, once I put my clear on it, I'm not for sure if it's gonna have that blue hint to it or not. Won't really know until I gloss it. I'm planning on leaving the tail end of it white. Just trying to get some and come back and just touch that spinner up. Put a pearl on it, I really probably waste the time it's gonna be spinning anyway. So I may not even come back with a pearl. Take a little bit of black ink. Take my dot. And there you have a simple whopper plopper. Like I said, I was gonna leave this white, or I was gonna do a pearl, but it really doesn't matter. That's gonna be spinning anyway. It's really not gonna matter that much anyway. But I think with the white standing off and the pearl silver, it's gonna make it maybe even stand out a little bit more. But anyway, that's a shade shift that I mixed up. You know, I got candy blue in there, and it's a emerald green shifter paint that I got. I just wanted to see if it would give me a blue hint once I put my clear over it. And I really won't know until I do it. But anyway, that's what I had this afternoon. Hope y'all enjoyed it. And like I said, I'm trying a new position on my camera so that y'all can see it better, what I'm doing. If you like it, please let me know, you know, if you do or you don't. So that way I know if I'm going on the right track or the wrong track. But anyway, that's what Crawdaddy's had for you this afternoon. Thanks for watching. And till next time, we'll see you at Crawdaddy's.